Hi guys, I'm Ram Agarwal. You are watching my channel 52 Pixels. Let's get started. Hi guys, in this tutorial, we are going to see how to add new brushes or install new brushes in your Photoshop. So to start with, again, what we are going to do is just get the brushes column. So instead of selecting brushes and then going over here to select the type of brushes, what we are going to do is just go to Windows over here, and in the window option we have something called as brushes. So click on brushes. Once you click on brushes, this toolbar sort of drop down appears, where once you click it, you'll see this column over here, which has these four different styles, which are general brushes, dry media brushes, wet media brushes, and special effects brushes. So if you just select them, you can see all these different brushes and all those other effects that Photoshop provides us along with the brushes. Now you must notice one thing: in your Photoshop, it must be looking somewhat like this. So once you open your brushes and the different types of brushes, what you must be seeing is the stroke that brushes look like once the stroke is applied. But if you want to see what is the tip of the brush and what does it look like, what we are going to do is just go to this menu icon over here, and instead of brush stroke, we are going to select brush tip. So as you can see over here, you can just notice that the way the brush tip looks instead of the stroke. And using this slider, you can just zoom in to see the brush tip. So we have all those options over here. But if you are not happy with the options that Photoshop is providing to you, and if you want to install some custom brushes for some other fun effects and, you know, some fun tricks with Photoshop, so you might want to use some custom installation of brushes. So how to install the brushes? What we can do is just go to this menu icon over here. And in this drop down, we have this option called as get more brushes. So once you tap on get more brushes, a Chrome window opens up, and as you can see, you have this Adobe Photoshop page opened up, and here you have to sign in and just download the brushes for free if you have a paid Photoshop account. But currently I'm not using a paid Photoshop account. Mine is a cracked version, and to download the cracked version, I have already provided the link in the description. Please check the link in the description. So we cannot download or install any Photoshop brushes using the official Photoshop site. As you can see, we need a paid Photoshop account. So instead of that, what we are going to do is just search on Google for free Photoshop brushes. And as you can see, there are many different sites that provide you the free Photoshop brushes, but I'll prefer the site called as Brush Easy and Brush Lovers. So both these sites are good ones, and you can always prefer them, and they have a huge collection of free brushes for Photoshop, and you can install anyone which you feel that that this is the one you need. So I'll provide the link of these two in the description as well. And I've already downloaded two different brushes, so I'll just show you how to install those brushes in this Photoshop library. So I'll just go to the directory where I saved it. So these are my brushes called as Drips Brush and Smoke Brush. So using these two brushes, I can install these on Photoshop. So the Photoshop brush extension is ABR file. So .abr means Adobe brush file. So what I'm going to do is, with my Photoshop open, I'm just going to tap on the one which I need to install. Same way with the other one. And once I double tap on these, as you can see, earlier I just had these four effects, but now I have these two brushes as well, called as a drips brush and the smoke brush. And we have this different settings over here as well with the same brushes. So you can just zoom into the slider. As you can see, we have all these different brushes somewhat like this. So if we use this one, we can just add this effect. It's like a dripping paint effect. You can increase the size as well. Currently the size is 1000. I can increase it to 5000. It's gonna be super big, as you can see, and it's gonna look like this. So these are the cool new effects and brushes that you can install using custom Photoshop brushes installation, or a third party for installation of these brushes. It's totally up to you which brush you want to use and what are your uses and the purposes of the use. And I have also provided the link for these two brushes, Drips Brush and Smoke Brush, in the description. It is a Google Classroom link, so you just have to open it and download it. I guess that's an AVR file, so you can just open your Photoshop app and double click on it to install it in your Photoshop gallery. So well, that's it for today, guys. Hope you liked the video. Make sure you subscribe to 52 Pixels and tap on the bell icon to get notified. Thank you. We'll be right back.